not do that.
This guy's scared.
All I'm saying is, why tempt the fates? I mean, what if this place really is haunted?
Oh, come on.
Just take it down a notch, Captain Buzzkill.
But I thought I was Dr. Funtimes.
Well, you're acting like Captain Buzzkill, right?
Yeah, little bit.
Status update. Trapped in store with insane 9-year-old.
I'm not a 9-year-old! I'm 13! Technically a teen! Status update.
Tamri!
Can you hear us?
What are we supposed to do?
I don't know, man. I don't know!
Let's just go already.
Thompson!
Wait. Oh, he's got the high score. Huh? What?
Time to shake what your mama gave you!
Oh no! Help! Oh, so many arrows!
You're a dance machine!
No, you're a dance machine!
Oh no!
Thompson!
Forget him! Let's go!
What the? Guys, it's locked!
Out of my way!
Everybody, wait! Whatever is doing this has to have some kind of reason. Maybe if we could just figure out what it is, then they'll let us out of here.
Who fell fast asleep?
Yeah, that makes a lot of sense.
I don't know, guys. Maybe he's got a point.
Yeah, right. I'm sure the ghost just wants to talk about his feelings.
Kid, 100% man.
What you covet, you'll find that they love it, because they
They will sew up the danger prize.
They're black, they're brown, they're all.
They're
in, they're out,
they're all about
war.
They're
fought, they're
here,
they're
here.
They're quick and swift, they're
nice. Beware, 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 beware.
Never gonna eat or do anything ever again.
Hey, there's still some left.
Evil!
What happened after everything went crazy?
You are not going to believe it. The ghosts appeared and Dipper had to...
Dipper just grabbed a bat and started beating ghosts down, left and right. And then the ghosts got all scared and ran away like a couple of little girls. It was insane.
No way.
Dr. Fun Times.
Well, I'm probably scarred for life.
Yeah, that was pretty crazy.
I think I'm gonna go stare at a wall for a while and rethink everything. Hey, next time we hang out, let's stay at the Mystery Shack, okay?
Next time? Yeah! Yeah, let's hang out at the shack. Yeah. Next time.